Yeah, actually, if anyone doesn't know what the pancakes are, it's right here.
We like to display it clearly over
the Maryland t-shirt.
That we're my shirt.
That's cool. Yeah. We have a bunch of Maryland that used in too.
Oh, did you get t-shirts?
We have a bag of them.
Yes, that's sick.
I just know Sarah wants, like, multiple.
Have you heard of food science before?
No.
That's what our major is. So it's like a combination of chemistry, microbiology, processing, all related to food. And 3D printing. Someone did a time lapse of printing. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we can put some in water.
Actually, that's not all right.
That's because I hired it to time lapse printing.
There's a drink coming. You're in the club.
Do you want one?
Yeah, if you want one, you don't want one. You're in the club.
You can sit
for tuition.
With tuition dollars, they work. No, we have to fundraise so that our tuition dollars can. Who wants one? That's the goal, people. 300 pancakes. I have no idea how many we've sold so far. I'm going to guess like 100 or something. That's pretty good. We should have sold them for $2. I'll be back.
See ya.
Just come by like 6 times.
She wants green cake. I think she really just wants a 13 birthday.
Yeah.
Can you straighten the fire from the
house? Is it bugging you?
It's bugging me.
We also can put...
Actually, give me one of those rest. You can put it behind us.
They are $1 for a turtle pancake, if you're interested.
It's gonna fall.
Ready for the flip?
Okay, I missed it.
There we go. That'll be more.